Good morning, children. Welcome to my class. So now you see, we'll continue with lesson 5. That is, you see here, lesson 5, ordinal numbers. Okay? So I have already taught you from 1 to 10. That is, first to 10. Now, in this class, you should know from you write